Alam nyo, may mga ilan-ilan tayong mga kanation na ang pinuproblema nila, you know, wala silang baba.
Ganon. Obviously, ha, hindi ako affected dyan. Daw, kabilang doon.
Hindi naman kita pinaparin ka na. Ang tawag dito ay weak chin. May mga kultura na actually na-associate nila yan sa, you know, kakulangan ng passion or lack of assertion.
Ganun ba wala yun? Kang naku, kung ganun, over pala ako sa passion. Di ba? Gusto mo mapatunayan ko yan sa'yo, Lee?
Patunayan mo, sige. Pero, mga kanation, chin up lang kung wala kang baba dahil may solusyon si Miss O para dyan. Diba?
Naku, ang tanong ng bayan, bababa ba ang baba?
Abay, bababa. O, tingnan mo, Beauty by O.
O's.
Hello mga ka-nation! Ito na naman po tayo sa another episode po ng Beauty by O. Ang topic natin for tonight is paano ma-eliminate ang double chin. Alam ko marami sa inyo mga ka-nation natin na namumblema, paano ba natin paliliitin at saka para hindi halata ang double chin. So ngayon meron po tayong napakagandang treatment. This is a very exciting procedure na bago dito po sa O Skincare. So with us right now si Christine, ang aking best friend for 18 years. Ito po, ikakasal na siya this year sa October. Kaya anong gusto natin ma-improve sa skin mo?
Oh, ang concern ko, itong double chin ko. Since bata pa ako, ito na yung para siyang mataba palagi. So, I'm getting married this October. Yes. So, alam mo naman, it's every bride's dream to look our best
of
on our
course.
Wedding day.
Of course! Pakita natin sa kanation natin yung iyong engagement ring. Okay, so gagawin na natin yung treatment na to. Ang kagandahan nito mga kanation at Christine, permanent ang result. At saka, forever po mga kanation, pag treat natin yung double chin ninyo, forever matutunaw po yung mga taba at you will be happy with the result. So, let's go!
Hello mga ka-nation! Andito po tayo ngayon sa treatment room to introduce to you ang bago naming treatment called Kybella. Kybella po is the first and only FDA-approved injectable para sa double chin, which is, ang medical term po doon is submental fat. And we have here Christine. I'm gonna be treating her today. So you will be seeing her progress po. Within the next 4 to 8 weeks, makikita niyo po ang magandang result ni Christine. So these are the areas that we are gonna be treating today. Aalisin natin yung double chin ni Christine. Kasi if you can see her profile, medyo may thickness yung chin area niya dito. So what we're gonna be doing is, we're gonna inject this entire area here with Kybella. Ayan, ang magiging result niyan, we're hoping na talagang matighten. So, para maglumabas yung chin ni Christine. So, it will make a huge difference talaga. So, we're excited to see her result. Okay, let's do it. So, what we're doing right now is we're just using alcohol to clean the area. We're gonna be using a marking pad. And if you can see, nandito yung mga dots where to put the injection. I'm just wetting the area para mag-mark yung mga dots sa chin area ni or sa neck area ni Christine. We're gonna go ahead and start the treatment na po. So we are now delivering teeny tiny bit of units on each dot. Are you okay, Christine? As you can see, medyo meron siyang konting redness and little bit of swelling. So, mawawala rin po ito in a few hours or a few days. The most po, mga siguro 3 to 7 days is the worst case scenario na magsuswell up talaga siya. But she can definitely go back to work na within the next hour or so. What we're expecting mga ka-nation is Christine would need maybe multiple treatments. I'm thinking maybe 2 to 4 treatments of Kybella. So, for best result talaga. So, as you can see, mga ka-nation, ito po yung week-to-week progress ni Christine.
Ayan, mga ka-nation, kamustahin natin si Christine kung how was the procedure. So, Christine, kamusta?
Okay naman, looking forward sa magiging result kasi parang maganda ako sa wedding
of
day.
Of course, yes. At remember mga ka-nation, ang result po ng treatment na to ay forever. 2 to 4 treatments lang po and you will see na ma-eliminate talaga yung double chin ninyo. So Christine, I'm looking forward din sa result mo.
Thank you.
Sa mga ka-nation natin na gustong magpa-free consultation, please feel free to call us at O Skincare Cerritos Branch 369 Los Cerritos Center, Cerritos, and also sa Eagle Rock Mall Branch at 2700 Colorado Boulevard, Suite 103, Los Angeles, California. And please visit our website at oskinmedspa.com. Thank you, mga ka-nation. And remember,
from head to toe, gandang totoo.
Thank you, mga ka-nation. God bless. Bye!